We designed the Genetic Testing Registry, or GTR, to make finding a genetic test as easy and efficient as possible. Here you will see different ways to locate a specific genetic test in under 3 minutes. The fastest way is to search with a test name. From the GTR homepage, I'll click on the Test tab and start typing the term otochip. The search box offers suggestions as you type. In this example, our search term is not listed here, but go ahead and click the Search Tests button anyway. Now we have a list of tests with the exact match on top. The other tests refer to otochip somewhere in their descriptions. I'll click on the link Otochip Test, and we're done. That was well under 3 minutes, but what if you don't recall the exact test name? Let's look at some other search strategies. I'll go back to the GTR homepage, and a common scenario might involve you and a patient who is at risk for some disorder, let's say MEN2. Using the Conditions Phenotype tab, I can search by typing the acronym MEN2, or I could spell out multiple endocrine neoplasia, and the autocomplete function helps me out. I'll select the first option, MEN2, and I'm immediately taken to the disease-specific page for multiple endocrine neoplasia type 2. There's a lot of useful information here, but I'll scroll down to the available tests section. Here you'll find a link to see all available tests, and under that a list of method categories. Let's say I only want tests performed by deletion analysis. I'll click the deletion duplication analysis link to retrieve those 9 tests. I could limit this set even further by using the filters on the left, or use the compare labs function to help me choose among the providers. Now for each lab, I can see the methodologies they provide for MEN2, and whether or not they also provide custom or family-specific carrier or prenatal testing. I'll now go back to the GTR homepage and try another approach. Let's say I have a specific gene in mind, and I know the gene symbol is L1CAM. I'll select the Genes tab, type in L1CAM, and click Search Genes. I can click the link for LCAM here to learn more about the gene itself, but I want test information, so I'll click on Tests. I now have the familiar page of tests that I can filter or compare as I showed for the MEN2 results. I next want to search by laboratory. Rather than going back to the home page, I'll start a new search right here by changing to Labs in the drop-down menu. And let's say I want a lab at Harvard, so I'll type Harvard in the search box and select this third choice. Here we have a long list of tests associated with a particular condition or phenotype. You can narrow the conditions list by typing in this box. I'll look for Alagille. And now I can go to that tests page. Let's look at one more example, searching for a test using all GTR. I'll enter cystic fibrosis and click search. The search results are grouped by the 4 major categories, with links both along the top and the left side of the page. As you scroll through the categories, you'll see only 3 results per category, but we have links to the complete set. That's a quick tour of search strategies. Thank you for your interest in the Genetic Testing Registry.